I wrote this next song during the time when, after the whole Columbine incident happened, and there was just a lot of stuff that was going on that was really negative. And I was thinking about my experience when I was in high school and junior high, and just thinking that you can really feel like when you're not a part of a certain group or your friends get mad at you or something's going on, you can really feel like it's the end of the world, right? When I wrote this song, I had my days in junior high and high school in mind, and I also had my own struggle that I'm still going through now, okay? It's about if you have peace within yourself, nobody can touch you no matter what happens. So here we are on my old football field with my very good friends, 98 Degrees, and you guys have a really hot new Christmas album out. I really like it a lot.
Thank you.
This gift is very good. And also, you guys are going to stay and sing a song with me later, right?
Yes, absolutely.
We'd love to. I'm going to find Joe. I'm going to do Thank God I Found You, so stay tuned. Yeah.